bitches be like.
All right, this is Retro back on patrol again with the Ford Focus. I'm just screwing around. I like the way it sounds and stuff. So just want to get out of that area too. So let's go back on patrol. We're gonna, it's still raining a little bit now after the fog kicked in. So just trying to get a patrol done here. I tried to mess with a couple settings. I guess there's supposed to be an LCPDFR 1.2 coming out at some point. So that's supposed to take care of some of the problems with the cops not being where they're supposed to be. Don't hit me, bus. Don't hit me. Don't do it. Oh, that thing's pretty cool there. So double Doppler, if you ever watch this, don't make your models so damn good. Make them just a little less quality so they run better in the game. Like the size of them are just too big. That's why I think I run into a lot of crashes with some of them. So yeah, but this is a nice little car and it's working so far, I guess. It's just, I was trying a different one. It was like a BMW something or other. When I tried it, it would just,
All units, we've got criminal performance drive-by activity in Todd's Island.
Nah, that's a little unrealistic there for what we're doing.
I've got places to be over here.
That guy went through the red light, didn't he? The car up there, you went through that red light. This car up here. I'll go ahead and pull him over for that.
Drive to one side and park your vehicle!
Instant pullover. Usually they used to not do that either. I don't know, like 1.1, like it used to work so great, like 1.0D and like it was running really well, so I downloaded that, so I might install that and see if it works better for me. So if it works better for me, then
you realize you could have killed someone driving like that?
Then you know, then maybe I should just use that one. That's nice. I love the way this car looks. The little car is cool. That's one thing, they have these like little cars that look different. I don't know, it's just a different part of the world though, I guess. But it's nice to do something different, you know, just to see something different. Different cars, different sirens, just different. It's all different. To sit there and look at the car, its lights, and get hypnotized. Nice little car though. Then we'll just give her a citation for going through that red light back there. You have plenty of room to go by. Oh, also I do, once I get more settled in and stuff again, I do plan to do another giveaway for for my channel. So I do have a couple little items, nothing really fancy, but like a little speaker that you can hook up to your cell phone, and it's really tiny and kind of cool. Nothing really expensive because I don't have a lot of money, so I can get what I can get. And I actually picked that up at the flea market. So then I got another little, I think I have a little charger left for cell phones, which is kind of cool. And then I think I have another thing, but I can't remember what it was. But those three items should be able to be up for almost anybody, as long as the shipping is not too expensive. Because yeah, I'm limited on the money and stuff. But anyways, the items are kind of neat. So it's gonna be a little while because I got to find a new place to move out to and all that good stuff. So basically. It's cool how it changed all the license plates for me. Like, I don't know how that happened, like, because I was trying to install the mod, but I didn't know how. But I guess just installing his mod did it automatically, because this is Double Doppler's mod. It changes all the lights around, some of the signs, the buses, and just the taxis. It changes a bunch of stuff around. This is the London mod or something. One thing I cannot install is is the the train. For some reason, I can't find it. The files, for some reason, in the game where the train would be moved, because they got like the Amtrak type train. So he made like an Amtrak looking one, or like a train that would be out in Europe. So I really wanted to put that in there, but I don't know how. So if anybody wants to help me out, that'd be awesome. Yeah. That's another thing. I was like, I hate when people ask me for help because there's so many problems with the game that I really don't know. I really can't help you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. But the game can have so many problems at times that really you just kind of gotta, you know, it's just one of those things you gotta diagnose yourself. You gotta watch videos. Maybe watch other people. I first learned by watching other people play their game. And then I started watching videos, like people would make videos like how to install cars and all this and that. I don't know if I got yeah, I do actually. Get to the ANPR down here by the road and see what's going on. See if we can catch anybody's. Oh yeah, there's a traffic fix so people don't try to go around you anymore. I haven't tested that yet. I can't remember who made it, but I'm, ooh. Alright, yeah, a little late, bud. And he's speeding off again. And he went to another light. Don't run off the road.
LCPD, pull over!
Oh my god. Like a little further off and they would have just went down into the thing. And he's stopping instantly again, so... I get out of the way so you can move. It's traffic, I tell you. They're arresting somebody up there. Alright, so you're speeding and aggressive driving and reckless driving. Ran a few lights. A few lights.
Can I see some form of identification?
Ow. What just happened? Holy shit, that car made me, like, teleport over there because of the, what in the world is going on? Alright, we're just gonna leave this guy with a ticket for $100 for doing all that crap. We're gonna get out of here before we die because, this is crazy. Let's get the fuck out of here. Whoa. Wow, we got a speeder. Okay, we got a stolen vehicle. We're going to be responding to that call. Officer needs backup. Darn it, I hit that car just a tad. Whoa, I guess the handling line's not perfect for this car. It is not perfect. I'm going to try and cover the traffic now. Primary position she's covering, gonna be covering her with, I've been covering her with some pistols. What button was it again? Zero? This call seems to be a little messed up, so we'll go ahead and see what he's doing here. So can you step out of the vehicle for me? Step out of the vehicle, sir. Thank you. Alright, sir, I'm gonna need you to put your hands up.
Place your hands on top of your head.
Okay, she's stolen vehicles, so we're gonna take them in for her.
Thanks for your cooperation.
Hey, so you're in arrest for Grand Theft Auto at this time. Is she gonna arrest him now or what? She's just like sprung to life all of a sudden, so. So yeah, okay, I was like, damn, is there a back seat to this car? Can we put him in the car? It's alright, we'll rearrest him after we tow the vehicle off. Okay, I'm stuck on a trash can. Alright, well, she drove off at least, so that's good. And the call went through, so that's not too bad. It's a call for a tow truck. Sure, I'm getting like really heavy traffic now. Okay, this is call for a another.
Police, freeze! Call back, don't worry.
Let's rearrest him and call for transport, because I don't know if my car actually can transport or not. We'll just meet him down here, so.
You about to experience pain on a whole level.
There we go. Help the stop traffic so the cops Alright, get him in there real quickly. Alright, let's call this into dispatch and we're clear on this call.
No rubbernecking.
At least I was able to clear the call up with without having to restart everything. I was like, well, what am I going to do? Because she was stuck in she was stuck not wanting to go up to the driver, so I figured I'd do it. I was like, I'll do it. Maybe that'll work out. And it did. It did work out. Let's go ahead and turn back around here. Head back the same way we were. You know, let's take a left. I need to don't take left a lot. Let's take a left. So plan on doing like maybe another patrol or two of this, and then I'll probably switch it up to something different, something totally different, you know. I don't know what though exactly. But I'll change it up to something different.
Excuse me, coming through.
So if you do get this car and try to use it, just don't drive it too aggressively in the turns, it'll flip. But it's pretty nice. I mean, it's not perfect, but it's pretty nice. He does make these himself, so I mean, I can't do that, so, you know, I can't say anything. I hate to, like, criticize people when I can't do it myself, you know. It's like, why would anybody say that, like, I'll go on the forums, oh, this is not perfect, and that's perfect, and not perfect, and this and that. It's like, well, can you even make one? Like, oh, no, I can't make one. But then why are you criticizing people when you can't even make one yourself? It's like, I don't know, I just, yeah. We'll throw our reader on again here. You know what, in fact, I'm just going to sit here and read some traffic for a second. So we get anybody. Just barely made it through, buddy. One time I got a ticket like that, too. Like, they just, like, gave me a ticket, and I was like, still, what the hell? Oh, my God. Okay, yeah. I know he needs to get somewhere, but... I like that siren. It's a different siren. I don't know. It's just one of those London sirens. So I like this one. It sounds cool. Alright, he's got passengers too, so we'll just see why he's driving aggressive a little bit.
Hey, yo, what up?
Dude, you went through that red light back there. I know you got to take passengers. Well, let's go check your ID again real quick. See, oh, there it is. There's his name and everything right there, guys. So if you want to know where to get all the mods, you look at the bus. Right there, YouTube/DoubleDoppler. And then da 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 da. It says it all right there on the sign, which is pretty cool. Oh shit. See, what was I trying to do?
Get out of the car and put your hands on the roof!
No, I didn't want to do that.
Police! Hold it right there! Stop! Police!
All units, we have a report of a mugging in Willis.
Hey, I'm just gonna give him a verbal warning and then issue him back in the just go and get back in the vehicle, sir. You're free to go. Let's get back in our car. I'm not gonna give him a ticket. I'm just gonna tell him to drive careful. But yeah, I'll go ahead and park along the side here. This is part of that London. Did he just go through another red light? Dude! That bus just does not care. I'm not going to arrest him. But anyways, that's his little logo right there. Which is pretty cool if you guys are interested in it. Some of his vehicles work really good and some of them are a little crashy due to them being too high quality. Which is kind of stupid, you know? It's like, oh no, they're too... They got like too much high polys in them, they call it. So I guess that's what causes a couple of them to crash. But these cars seem to be working good, and this car is right in front of me, which is part of the Metropolitan Battalion pack that I'm using. Maybe one of these days I can start putting links and stuff in my videos, but most of the time, by the time I, you know, get the video transferred and rendered and everything, it's just I'm like tired and, you know, drawn out, and I just want to get the video posted, and I forget the little things like the, you know, like the... Man, these buses just don't care. Whoa, lady, whoa. And we're gonna respond to a mugging.
Make a U-turn, we're safe. In 10 yards, turn left.
Alright, we're gonna upgrade our call. We just got dispatched that suspect was possibly being robbed with a weapon. Watch those hard turns of this sucker all flip. All right, subject does have a gun. We're just gonna ram him. Oh, we missed the subject. Oh, subject has a machine gun in his hand. We're gonna attempt to just run him down a little bit here. Let's get out and see if we can get him. Come on, get him. Don't you try it. Suspect's giving up the weapon. Okay, we're gonna call for prisoner transport, set him off. Picked up the weapon. Weapon's been secured. Need to turn that traffic down a tad. Let's go ahead and destroy the weapon. It's actually a heavy duty machine gun. Okay, so the current weapon was destroyed. Now we're back to just our pistols. I'm just trying to use tasers and pistols and batons. I was watching a couple of Mett videos where there's armed units, so we'll just always be an armed unit. There we go. Gotta make the car look pretty again.
Suspect in custody.
Okay, we're gonna just turn our regular NAPR and call that into dispatch. Alright, well, let's clear the scene then.
Everything is under control. Nothing to see here.
Yeah, see, this pack works really well for some reason. Alright, we got a vehicle that's got a sign on it for hitting somebody, hit and run, and also I think he's illegally parked here, so we'll just take care of this really quick. Yeah, nice. Looking nice. Nice and rainy today. So this should turn out to be a pretty decent patrol, hopefully. Go through so much crap, and then like once in a while I get these nice little patrols that last a little while, and like it's like, oh, thank goodness, you know. It's like,
find how you go there.
All right, well, we wrote him up and we told dispatch this is the car they're looking for, so they'll either send somebody to check them out later, or they'll come tell it, or whatever they want to do. But at least dispatch knows now. All right, let's finish up this patrol then, I guess. We'll go back in some areas that look London-ishy. This area kind of looks like a little London-ishy back here, especially with the rain going and stuff. And I did change the EMB for this patrol, just because this is the old Vision 1 EMB I used to use a long time ago by JSO. I don't use the Vision Final 1.05 because for some reason it crashes GTA 4 a lot for me. I can use it on episodes from Liberty City, so that's what I use on the other one, is Vision 1.05. But for this one, it's this one. So, but it turns out really good. But the reason I like it is, like, lights look really realistic, like the tail lights. And then with the other mod, the tail lights look a little different, and my eyes pick up on it, and I'm like real like OCD when it comes to certain things. And if things don't look a certain way, then I get OCD, like in certain things, like they have to look a certain way. And like right now, I like the game the way it looks. It looks beautiful to me. So just the way it is, looks perfect. The only thing I wish I could do was, you know, like add car packs. Maybe I'll try, but I don't know. Adding car packs really makes the game crash a lot, so it's pretty hard to do. I remember I made a few videos before where I did do car packs, but oh shit, I kind of went through a red light there.
All units, we have a criminal performing drive-by activity on Algonquin Duke.
Shit, should we answer this? Is that something that's lead? Fuck it, let's do it. Okay, so we got armed subjects. We got units calling for backup, so I'll join in there. So the subjects are supposed to be armed. Let's go ahead and get out here and pull our pistols out. Okay, shots have been fired. And we're gonna need to call a news team out here at some point. Come on, this is a pretty big call here. Oh, looks like a civilian has been shot. Looks like in the crossfire, a civilian has been down. Might be able to, hopefully we can get this last chase done with, and that'll probably be the end of the video. So see what happens. I may crash though. This is a pretty big chase going on here. Ooh, subjects almost flipped the car. We really need to get a news team down here, but get in here. Come on. Oh, crap. He's gonna run into traffic, so we have to try and catch back up. Our little car is not exactly the fastest thing, to be honest. It's kind of like an unmarked car, so there's no way he's doing 90 in that thing. Holy crap. No, they're right there. Here, we need to get a news team here. See if I can get some tires blown out. One suspect's down. Let's shoot the tires out of this bad boy. You're in an impossible situation. We're all around. Is it all suspects down or no? Oh no. Looks like one of the suspects somehow got out of the vehicle and is running. We got like 10 officers on him right now. Where'd they go? Is he stuck in... Oh, he's right here. He's stuck behind this damn thing. Let's see if we can get its, see if we can move it back a little bit, maybe. Let's see if we can get it towed off, actually. Let's get that towed. See if we can get, see if we can back this up so they can actually arrest him. Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me. Excuse me, ma'am. Holy crap, this is a pretty big thing for, Okay, let's get a Mett team down here real quick. Let's collect servants, collect evidence. There's one of the weapons. Okay, I got it. I think, no? Why can't I get it? There we go. Alright, well that guy's down. One of the suspects is down. We got a couple of suspects shot. Everyone's been shot or arrested, so let's see if we can get this towed off maybe now. Alright, well I'm going to clean up the scene here. We're going to try and get this car safely towed away here. Call this in. That's pretty good. So we did recover the bank truck and we took some shots, but we got all the crooks out of the way and please don't kill me, Mett team. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I'm right behind you there, buddy. Jeez. They could go forward now, you know, but whatever. All right, guys, this has been a pretty good patrol finally. Jeez. After trying many times to get this going. Alright guys, take care. Thanks for your support, sub like, and all that good stuff. Don't forget to check out my other content, my Arma stuff, and my other games. My free games I do sometimes, stuff like that, because I think it's just as good as this. So bye. Take care. And rawr. Yeah. Rawr. Why I'm doing that? I'm crazy. Crazy, man. Crazy.